It is now 1938, the beginning of the second 25 years. In 1949, the congregation experiences the retirement of its founding pastor, the Reverend George Smythe. They call the Reverend Dr. Robert Youngs, and the church continues to grow during his tenure from 1949 to 1959. The need for more space is met by constructing the memorial building and enlarging the sanctuary. The Reverend Dr. James Stewart is called to serve as the next pastor in 1959, and in 1963, as Hitchcock celebrates its golden anniversary, there are nearly 2,000 members on its rolls.